This is an international friendly, but it's part of the World Cup programme for both of these countries, an important part of their programme, their preparations.
Of course it is, it certainly is. Yes, they've shown with their club form that they're worthy of a place in this squad. Now they've got to go and prove to the manager that they can really do it on the biggest stage of all.
Marvellous atmosphere inside the ground. This is a game that the supporters have been really looking forward to. Kaja. Kaja. El Karkouri. De Rosario. Gazic. Brennan. Beats it through. Could be in here. Great keeping. Laid out by the keeper. Adji. Safri. Danger here. Looking to try and play him in. Defenders in charge just at the moment.
Okay.
Dispossessed. A bet. Safri. They're on the ball again. Sorry. Safri. And with the ball through, wasn't about to let him pass. Scalteri. Seriou. Hutchinson. That cross has gone only to the defender. That's taken it. And pressure on right from the start here. It's a corner. Good high ball. Stalteri. Hutchinson. De Rosario. Brennan. Got it away with his head. Tari. Safri. That's a fine tackle. He is so good on the ball. Very tight and solid there.
Watch out.
Radzinski. Hutchinson. Brennan. Gazic. That's the mark of a good defender. G. He's won it well. Now, what's on here?
Stalteri.
Hutchinson. This is Radzinski. Tackling up well in midfield. It's a real threat here. Now, can he shoot? He's having a go.
Brennan. Jozic.
De Rosario. Hutchinson. He won the ball and he won it well.
Jamak.
Rohan. Safri. El Karkouri. Done well there. Good chest control. Lost the ball on the wing.
De Rosario.
Hutchinson.
De Rosario.
Just hooked it on into the box. Force goalwards! Goalkeeper clears.
Jamak.
Safri. He is a ball winner.
Watch it.
Tari. What a good header. Stringing their passes together nicely here. The defenders trying to make life as hard as they can for their opponents. It was a good tackle, but he's gone down. I think he fell awkwardly.
Badu.
Safri. Every inch of this field is being contested.
De Rosario.
Clever little ball inside. Good stuff for the defender. He's won the ball and suddenly he's on the attack.
Altieri.
Hutchinson. That's what they need. Good ball. That's well played.
Oha.
El Karkouri.
Brennan.
Beautifully done. Hutchinson. Hutchinson. Ball under control. Curled in.
El Karkouri.
See, they can't play the long ball.
Carter.
Tari. Oh, he's quite a talent. Radzinski. Still no score here then. And the half-time whistle can't be far away.
Safri.
Well worked.
Seriou.
They're in possession again.
Safri.
Hutchinson.
Staltieri.
Radzinski. Is it a good one? Headed out of danger.
Safri.
Off they go, back to the dressing room to sweep the score at 0-0.
Win your midfield battle and you win a game of football, you know, that's pretty much normally the way it is.
managers will have considered changes of one kind or another during the break. We're about to find out what they've been up to. He's one of those defenders who loves to get his foot in. Brennan.
De Rosario.
Got the ball, not the man.
Hachi.
Oh, that wasn't the better tackles, and he could well get a card too. He knows you can't go in from behind like that. Yellow card.
Well, this guy's just got to stay on his feet a little bit more.
Given away. Threaded through.
What does back ball look mean today, Clive?
Safri.
He won the ball well there.
Wadu. Carja.
Controlled on the chest.
Now Radzinski. Stalteri.
Wasn't the best of sliding tackles, I'm surprised he's got away without a booking there. I'm afraid that shot was taken from just too far out to where the goalkeeper.
He doesn't need telling how bad that shot was.
Stalteri. Hutchinson. Seriou.
Oh, look at this! Stop to distract.
Qatari.
Reclaims the ball. Beat me on. Qatari.
Terrific defensive work.
De Rosario. Hutchinson.
They're back on the ball.
Brennan. De Rosario.
There's a little flick across the face of goal, but none of his teammates read it.
Oha. Atari. Oha. Jamak.
Possession lost. To steer the ball on upfield. Real fluency about this move.
Seriou. Tari. Carja.
Play it in. Who's the... Oh, how good was that?
When he hit that drive, it was always destined for somewhere in the bottom of the goals.
So they're in front. Can they stay there? They will do all they can. First half then, but the second half has now produced a score, and that's it's out for a throw then.
Jamak. Safri.
Played that in dangerously.
Tari.
Wasn't going to let him pass. Hadji!
Safri. Moha. Kaja. Tari.
The next goal in the match could be the crucial one. If they score it, they've got some breathing space. If they concede it, they're back where they started. That's just a poor tackle.
Kaja.
Goes right back there.
Watch out.
Hutchinson. The manager is obviously looking to freshen things up a bit. Not frightened to try.
Well, he's got absolutely no chance of beating the goalkeeper from that sort of range. He's dreaming.
Hadji.
Good idea. They're under the cosh, being pushed back and back here.
Will be a throw in.
Jamak! That is the keeper keeping hold of the header.
Now Radzinski.
Stole the ball, really, just picked his pocket.
Okatari. Brennan. De Rosario.
De Rosario. They just don't know how to be careless and sloppy.
These are so well organised, it's going to be tough to break them down.
Here's a handful. Nobody's being given any time to settle on the ball.
Moha. Bernier.
Hutchinson. Nice ball into the attacking third. Hutchinson. De Rosario. Must have a go.
Hutchinson.
He can't resist. Can they make the most of this? It's a corner. Problems here if we can get a cross in. Looking for the heads.
Major dealt with. Uh-huh.
Can he get a shot in? It was a tackle that had to be made. And that will be offside.
Cool, that's a little bit too close for comfort for me. I think those defenders have got to be careful playing the offside game like this.
And 4 minutes of stoppage time being added on.
Seriou.
Has a header!
No problem for the goalkeeper.
That's an excellent stop by, but you know what? He got himself into just the right position to make that save.
Referee looks at his watch and blows the whistle. Great win here in this friendly. Just the confidence boost that the manager and his team needed ahead of the World Cup qualifiers.
Tell you what, you'd love to be a striker in this team. You know you'll get chances, and when you look back, you see a back four that just doesn't give anything away.
The football at this World Cup is a pleasure to watch. I hope you're enjoying it too. From Clyde Tilsley with Andy Townsend, bye-bye for now.